now, I will beat you in this office and nobody will know. They sack me.
They don't bond you well.
Ah.
Try it! Try it now! Beat me!
So you're not going to defend yourself. Who took you there first?
God of a man, cover your eyes.
Shame!
He doesn't even know you are here. He has never proposed to you. May I not play my game well?
You are looking for my... And I will give it to you in this office today and now.
All this is here! 10,000 of you cannot touch me.
You are not madam of them all. You are going to man's house. That you don't you never know. Even for me, you will not know him. So you know. Because never for me, you will not know him. Continue now. In this office, I will show you who I am. I will show you who I am.
Stay in your lane now.
Disgusting.
Just watch now. When it's 7, as in it's cold here. Yes, sir. Please, can you guys clean the seat for me?
It's really drizzly, you know. Baby, you don't have like a tent or something around here.
No, it's not like that.
I'm looking different.
Okay. I
really like. Hello, are you guys there? Fazi, can you clean a seat for me?
Hey. Femi. Femi, please, am I looking different? Babe, am I looking different?
Oh no!
Femi!
Hello!
Who are you?
Why are you being rude?
You should say that.
Who is this teenager?
Hold on. Is that how you talk to your customers that come here to drink with their money?
Femi!
Let me warn you, listen to me!
Babe, calm down.
Can you imagine the embarrassment?
No. You can't be shouting over this little brat.
Babe, go to the car. I'll meet you. Just go to the car.
Babe, please be quick.
Don't worry, I'll be fine. Just go to the car. I'll meet you up.
Femi, are you drunk? Are you okay?
If I slap you,
the
next time you will see me and you will embarrass me in front of my guest again. Listen, because I allow you guys to come to my house, sit down, watch Telemundo or Z-Word or whatever you guys call it.
We guys.
Take a picture in my beautiful living room does not give you the effort to talk to me any year. Do you understand? I'm not your class. Do you understand me now? Did I beg you to come to my house? Did I beg you to do anything for me? Did I force you to come to my room? Imagine the nonsense. I have to see your manager for this embarrassment.
Please.
Let this be the first and the last time. Nonsense. Dirty little brat.
Amaka.
What?
I've suffered. Amaka. Hey!
But you didn't sleep with him now. Why are you doing like that?
Ah!
You slept with him. Hey! This is protection.
No, you don't let me see the protection of my boyfriend now. I have protection of my boyfriend. It's not my boyfriend.
Sorry.
What did you do to me? Oh,
babe,
God.
You are supposed to know now. I didn't see an egg. I said everywhere. You don't speak to my